Hi, I'm Garvin. This telecast is on Dactarin powder. So Dactarin powder contains the active ingredient myconazole. Myconazole is an antifungal medicine used to treat infections with fungi and yeast. Dactarin powder is used to treat infections such as ringworm, candidiasis, athlete's foot, and fungal nappy rash. So how does Dactarin powder work? Dactarin powder contains myconazole, which is an antifungal medicine. So it kills fungi and yeasts by interfering with their cell membranes. It works by inhibiting the production of a particular substance that's an essential component of fungal cell membranes. This causes holes to appear in fungal cell membranes, consequently allowing cell contents to leak out and unwanted foreign bodies to enter the cell. So how do I use Dactarin powder? You wash and dry the skin thoroughly before applying the powder. The powder should be sprinkled onto the affected areas and surrounding skin twice a day. The powder can also be dusted inside clothing, socks, shoes that are in contact with the infected area. You should continue to use the powder for 10 days after all signs of the infection have cleared up. This is to make sure that the infection is fully treated and prevents it from coming back. If symptoms persist, consult your doctor. Dactarin powder should be used with caution during pregnancy and breastfeeding, and only if the expected benefit of the mother is greater than the risk to the baby. As with all medicines, you should seek medical advice from your doctor before using Dactarin if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. So some of the side effects of Dactarin may include skin irritation, skin rash, and allergic reaction on the site of application. This is not a complete list of side effects. For more, talk to your doctor or pharmacist. So if you have any questions, you can contact me through the live pharmacist on the website. You can email me or call into Lynch's Pharmacy in Douglas. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.